Hey YouTube, so I'm here on vacation on Royal Caribbean. So I'll be showing you guys like all the ins and outs of this ship. What's the name of the ship?
Navigator of the Sea.
Alright, we on the Navigator of the Sea. So let me show y'all. Right now we in the dining hall. I'm gonna show y'all a little bit of what it looks like. Hey YouTube, so this is us getting ready to leave the port on our way to Mexico. On the Royal Caribbean. Let's go. Say bye-bye, Long Beach. Hey y'all, so this is the ship at nighttime. The inside of it. I'm gonna have to come in during the day and show you guys what it's all about also. But it is pretty. Look at all the lights. We'll be back.
As the dance run, you're going to come in one by one into the pool when I call your name. Gentlemen, this is no longer a swimming pool. This is your stage. Oh yes, you're going to show us your best moves. If you like, you can have a little dance with each of our ladies. Oh yes, and then you're going to come on out. Okay? In our presence today, everybody. We are joined by the world's sexiest man 2022. Whoa, everybody put your hands together for our demonstration this afternoon. From your blue dress and style, it's Ruben.
Hey YouTube, so I had to turn the music down on this part. It was too much music playing. So anyways, what they was doing was it was a male dance competition that they was doing on the ship. It was about 7 or 8 different males out there trying to dance. It was one of the funniest things I ever seen. None of them had any rhythm, but probably 1 or 2. I'll let you guys watch a little bit, but then pretty soon I'm gonna speed it up for you guys. Basketball, pickleball, rock climbing.
water slide is open.
Yeah.
So there's people right there getting ready to come down the water slide. They even have a rock climbing wall, but it's closed right now.
The only chance Chloe tomorrow is at 8 o'clock in the morning.
I'll tell y'all the truth, it's an ugly day today.
Well, you may not be able to.
It's not really a sunny day. But here's the rock climbing wall right here. That's the rock climbing wall, so you gotta go up another stairs to get to it, but I don't know, it seems like it's never open on the Royal Caribbean.
Yeah, they have it tomorrow morning, 8 a.m. Early bird, I'll be 30 minutes.
All right, water falling on me. Ice skating in the summer. All right, you guys, so here go the ship in the daytime. It is really pretty with all the lights. Even up in the Alright, and that's some more of the ship. I'm gonna show you guys some more of the ship tonight. Alright, but until then, I'll be back. here in Ensenada, Mexico.
Let's all get matching tattoos. We can go home with matching tattoos.
And be looking crazy. All they stores. No matter what you do, kids is never happy, but it's cool, you know, that's them and they like, or whatever. There go my sister. Say hi, Chanel. Say hi, Chanel. Can you hear me? Why you always talk about I can't hear you? Say hi, Chanel.
Make sure you
So this is our last day. And then tomorrow we'll be back at home. All right. Bye-bye.
The one under the ship.
And we're back here at the San Pedro docks. Until next time.